It's Paul Bowie who set the tone for the Cannons in goal. He was... Bowie making his presence known out there.